Place, I think. Usually there's a chest in there, I don't know why there's not. So, actually, I'm gonna go use an intel relay and I'll just do some. Oh. Oh, you can only have 10 of those. Sad. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use the intel relay and hopefully show you the pilot servitor thingy. So there's two missions for this intel relay. One is the pilot servitor and one is the thing I did in the video, which is how a wizard. I definitely think pilot servitor is harder, just because, I mean, everyone can kill a wizard, right? Pilot servitor is in, like, I think it's in the thing with, whatever his name is. Help kills Skoloss. Right before his battle, you fight pilot servitor. Quickly, so I have time for more, like maybe just patrols or something. I think my patrol playlands video is actually, yeah, defend the war set. I think it's the most, I'm gonna go do this. I think it's the most, old video.
Keep them off me while I map its systems for transmat.
Anyways, this guy's ghost. Their shields are different than the attack on it.
So close.
I don't think I've gotten a legendary primary, heavier, special, so legendary weapon can get from the... Well, at least I got the boots. Probably gonna get Temperous Flow the 4th, I think they're called. You, yells now. Playing this game, don't eat that. Same goes for real life. Don't eat your snake. It's bad for you. Probably rainbow food. Rainbow food is pretty bad for you. Usually it's annoying to get through there. And it's also annoying to find the warlock. Because they're stuck. They have good health regen and stuff like that, but jumps, they suck.
Just give me a second. Got it.
Okay, that's cool. But there's no captain there either. Or two vandals.
The splicers are gathering thrall on their catch. Let's, you know, not let them do that.
Okay, whatever. I like the pilot servitor one more. Because I like the fallen, like the hive. Hive are annoying. So are swords. Most of them annoying. The teammates taken are annoying. Because they have those dumb special abilities where they kind of follow them. And they... That's a terrible nightmare last time. I hate those nightmares. Pretty sure I almost fall off the edge there.
I'd say that's less thrall to worry about. There's always more thrall. Always.
Yeah, we only killed like a couple. Pretty many thrall, to be honest. I Hello. This is where my last video is. Oh, by the way, if you do go here, there should be a dormant super cluster under here. I already collected it. And there's one in the chest somewhere. Ooh. Okay. Let's check around this gun. Okay. I'll try to get to the divide quickly. So I have time to do a little bit more stuff. Before this video gets too long and boring. Whee! I like when they dive. That death effect looks cool.
Are overrun with Fallen and Hive. Thin the herd, so you and other Guardians have some breathing room.
I don't think this is the case.
I think they got the message.
The Vanguard's looking for constant updates on the lay of the land. Fallen structures, Hive movements, you name it.
Tell me that goes down. 97%.
Area scanned. Survey complete.
Splicer Machine Priest has kicked off a ritual near you. Find the ritual site and drop the priest.
Is this Foundry 113 over here? Foundry 113. I think I have to go there. Wait, seven.
Aggressive fallen reinforcements inbound. I'm dropping you some heavy firepower. Use it.
Mm-hmm.